If you've had enough of matches, us, why are you still enforcing the boys?
You have to.
What? No, no, you don't have to.
This is what, listen, we're not here to argue with you unless go home. Otherwise, they start issuing tickets. Right. We don't want to do it, but we will do it. Right?
Well, if you don't want to do it, don't do it. Stand up for what you believe in rather than paycheck.
Just go home, all right? We get paid to do this, mate. I'm just as over this fucking protest as you are. By protest, I mean lockdown, all right?
Fair enough,
unfortunately,
fair enough.
I got to do what I got to do.
And that's why I'm here to talk to you. You don't have to do that. You're choosing to do it for
I'm not
paycheck.
Skilled to do anything else, mate. So unfortunately, at this time of my life, that's what I have to do.
And the people of us that aren't skilled, we don't get paid. We're not getting food at the moment.
I hear you, mate. My wife's in the same position. She's out of a job at the moment as well. I understand you're being pissed off about it. There's a way to go about it, that's all. And unfortunately, punching on with coppers isn't it, mate.
I respect that. And yeah. I feel like it's like an animal's back in the corner. We don't want anything. We don't want to attack. We don't want any of this.
You might not, mate.
You keep pushing us, and that's where we're all at. But we don't want to do this, but we're having to do this because we cannot see our families.
People are killing themselves. None of this has to do with health. What health has to do with is exercise, fruit in the sun, not injections.
Okay? Mental health affects physical health. Mate, you're locking us indoors. People are killing themselves. It's not to do with health.
I don't have time to get in a debate about it.
I know, because you need a paycheck. It doesn't matter what I say, because you're getting paid at the end of the day and you've got guns.
Look, at the end of the day, I agree with you.
Then why are you standing on this side and not with us?
Because that's what I get paid to do.
So you agree with me, but you get paid to do that, so you stand
this
on that
is
side.
Why I'm trying to talk to you the way I'm talking to you, as opposed
exactly,
to...
Exactly, because you're home. Doing what you're getting paid to do, not what you stand in, and that's why I disrespect you.
That's fine, and I'm still asking you to go home, please.
Yeah, get your paycheck so you and your wife can eat. We won't, but you can eat, so...
We're not going home, we're just walking.
I know, but hey, we're not going home, we're not listening to your orders anymore.
Just letting you know, we come back again, you're all
going to
be arrested.
Yeah, that's fine, mate. We don't. If you can't tell, we're not afraid anymore.
This is Charlie Kirk, founder and CEO of Turning Point USA. If you liked this video, be sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel at Turning Point USA.